Thank you. West Middle School Fall Floral Celebration. We have a wonderful show prepared for you this evening. We at West Middle School in the 7th and 8th grade are happy to be sharing the stage with Russ Larimer, Lindsay Kratke, the Varsity Choir from West Senior High, and also the Choral Heirs. Please welcome our valued guests. Please take a moment to glance at your program. We have a lovely program to put together for you. Lots of information in there, a number of opportunities to help us with some funding here. We have a number of videos that we're going to show you tonight, so we are really looking forward to this. Tenor Bass Choir, please join me on the stage.
Thank you.
the gentleman just leaving the stage had a wonderful opportunity in front of them on this Saturday, October 29th, from 1 to 3. The Tenor Bass Choir, as well as the West Men from West Senior High, will be performing for and receiving comments from one of the top men's singing groups in the country. Ladies, go ahead. At an offshoot of the Viking Chorus at St. Olaf College, Contus will be here in Traverse City putting on a concert and a clinic session. And the West Middle School Tenor Bass Choir has been invited to be one of five groups working with Contus that day. This is a fantastic opportunity. So parents, make sure if you have a Tenor Bass Choir member that you're aware of that performance. It was on the schedule at the beginning of the year. And if you are not on my email list, please get on that. Please welcome to the stage the 8th grade treble choir. Thank you. Next to join us on the stage will be the Varsity Choir. Many of the performers you're seeing on stage this evening have been part of one of the two, or two of the two, entries for the Fruitables Best Mashup in America competition. And I'm pleased to remind you that Traverse City West Middle School is the two-time defending Best Middle School Mashup in America champion. We have a number of opportunities, one we're going to show you right after this performance, to vote again and bring some more accolades to our West Choir program. I will pass the mic along to Russ Larimer, but please welcome to the stage the Varsity Choir with directors Lindsay Kratke and Russ Larimer.
This is so much fun for us to share this concert with middle school students. Hi, everybody. You guys are doing great. We haven't done this for a number of years, so we're really happy that we can do it tonight. We have the Varsity Choir coming on stage right now, our ninth grade choir from West Senior High School. So eighth grade students and seventh grade students, check it out. This is the ensemble that you guys will be in either next year or in 2 years. We just had a concert this last Tuesday night. And we're getting ready for a real exciting season of festivals and performances throughout Michigan. Our first song is Dire Ton.
Thank you.
As we bring on the Madrigal singers, I'd like to let you know a couple of honors that I'd like to pass along. I just found out today. They have announced the acceptances into the SATB, that's Soprano, Alto, Tenor, Bass, 789 Honors Choir. The quartet of Annie Kittendorf, Megan Griffin, Parker Hetrick, and Paul Fico made it. Please give them a round of applause. Those students are all from West Middle School. We also have the quartet of Marissa Hammond, Madeline Hillock, Levi Schreiber, and David Mather selected for the SATB's TV Honor. The trio results, the SSA Honors Choir, have not yet been announced, but please congratulate the trio of Callie Johns, Olivia Chapman, and Emily Bostwick on their fine work. Hopefully they will receive their good news later this evening or tomorrow. The Madrigal Singers will be performing one selection, that is Walk Together Children.
Into the Glee competition, which is running from now until November 7th. And at this point in the game, it is a voting contest. You can vote with every computer address that you own. That would include your smartphone, your home computer, perhaps your work computers. And we think we've got an exciting video. We've seen lots of the videos that are out there from all across the country. And Glee is giving away $1 million worth of grant money to needy high schools. And even though we try our very best to not act like a needy high school and middle school, the truth is we really earn as much per student capita as the lowest funded schools in Michigan. So we try and look just like the opposite of that. And we really try and be so important that we can't be ignored and try and do as exciting things as we possibly can. But we need some help at this point. We're looking for some extra funding and are hoping to be one of those $10,000 or perhaps one of the two grand prize $50,000 winners. You can help by voting daily. If you like this video, so students and parents, thanks for considering, and here's a quick 120-second video. Thanks especially to Larry Burton, who helped us put this together from our technology department.
Hello, my name is Russ Larimer, Director of Choirs at Traverse City West Senior High School. In these difficult financial times, many high schools in Michigan are experiencing cuts. One of the hardest hit areas are the music programs. For obvious reasons, many choirs get discouraged when cuts occur. We have taken a slightly different approach.
Thanks a bunch. So you're about ready to see one of those four songs that we just did on the screen there, only this is going to be an unplugged version, which we hope you'll like as well. But folks, if you're interested in helping us with that, your daily vote could occur using that www.gleegiveanote.com on the back of your program. So when you take those programs home, you'll see that Glee Give a Note competition. So thanks again for your help on that. And we're right now second in Michigan in terms of the voting phase. And that's 200 votes out of a Detroit Academy of the Arts in the Woods organization. We hope to pass them by in the next 2 days. You can help us with that. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Students and Corollaires, Patrick Kiesling. Give us a wave, Patrick.
Yeah.
This is the debut of the back, I'd say, quarter of the Pangea Choir Project. It is a piece called Sing Me the Universal, written by Jeffrey Cobb. And it will feature a number of these students, both on video and live. So students, if you will stand, just so everybody knows how this is gonna work. Students, sit. If you can't do it the right way, we're not gonna do it. Thank you. Keep that screen coming down, please. I'd like to hand off the microphone to our communications chair, Allison Arnold, for some introductions and welcomes.
Good evening, everyone. It's such a pleasure to be here tonight, and everything leading up to this moment has just been spectacular. Thank you, students, and thank you, directors. You not only bring out the best in our students, you really bring so much to our community. And besides all the innovation that you've seen here tonight, you are just about to see something that is really groundbreaking. It's the first of its kind in this world, and you are here tonight to see it. And in addition to all the work that has, hundreds of hours of work that has gone into creating this, I'm here because Mr. Larimer, Mr. Johnson, Mrs. Kratzky, they are so innovative and they're also entrepreneurial, and these things don't happen without the tenacity like the video that you just saw to bring the resources to a community like ours that is in such need of them. And so there is a little description of what you're about to see here in your program called the Pangea Project. And I want to thank a local foundation, the Utopia Foundation, who got a glimpse of this and believes in the cause to bring youth from around the world together in one choir. And that's what these individuals have dreamed of and are really making happen. So every person that would choose to go to the Pangea website and give whatever you can to help fund making this possible through April, the Utopia Foundation will match that gift. So I just invite you to go to the website, learn all about this project, keep checking back, because this project is very much a work in progress and will culminate in the spring. And remember tonight that you were here when this project first gave its debut to our community. Thank you all for coming. Thank you, students. Thank you, directors, and thank you all.
So, audience and students, what's going to happen here is when I'm done talking, we are going to play the original audio track of the Pangea Choir. It has mostly me, I apologize for that, but if you singers will please watch both my hands and my mouth. I'm mouthing along with many of the words, stay with me. It's going to be very important to stay with that conductor's track because we have the voices who were submitted by October 1st, and after letter J, after the slow section in the middle, you are going to see some of the creativity that our communications department has been able to put together. So, singers, if you will please stand. Everyone, direct your attention to the screen. We will be singing right along with the Pangea Choir Project on Sing Me the Universal. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you so much for joining us this evening at the West Middle School Fall Choral Celebration. As you can see, we really have some spectacular things going on here. Thank you for joining us. Please tell everyone you know about the Pangea Choir Project. We would love the entire planet to join us. Thank you and have a wonderful evening.